guys, I'm going to be showing you how to do DIY stress balls out of balloons and different condiments. I have a funnel, but if you don't, then you could use a water bottle top by cutting off the top of the water bottle and sticking the balloon on the little piece. Once you have your balloon on the piece of it, you're going to grab rice. Okay, now you're going to pour it through here and just give it a little shake until it gets in. You're going to take however much of it you want of rice and just put it through the funnel. I'm going to do a handful. You stick it in there and give it a shake. And do that as many more times as you want to. Tie it off and you have an amazing stress ball. Next, grab any color balloon you want, blow it up a few times so it gets bigger. After it's been blown up, put it on the little spout thing again. You could go buy Orbeez from the store and then leave it for like 6 hours and wait for them to get big, but I have a big bin of Orbeez already. In my opinion, Orbeez are really disgusting to touch, so I just scooped them up. You just give it a little shake. This one might take a little bit longer to do, so I'll be back in a sec. Once you finish putting them in, tie it off, or put air in it if you want to. I decided to put a little bit of air in it. Tie it off and you have yourself a stress ball. Next up, get another balloon, put it on the funnel, and get some conditioner. I have to squeeze it into the funnel one-handed, so I'm probably gonna do it off video. Definitely the longest, now tie it off. This one was so messy, I'm gonna wash my hands and the balloon. These were all so fun to make. You can cut them off, these little pieces. But this is really cool. It stays in its position. This one is really, really nice. And then this one. I like this one, but it's fun, but messy to make. So my favorite is probably this one because it's so nice. And it wasn't very messy at all. But all of these are really cool. I definitely recommend. Bye guys, see you guys next time.